53. And now we have a fight in front of the benches. Gillies and McLaren. Oh boy, they're swinging away. Gillies has the left free. And he throws a few, and they're still brawling as the two go tumbling down on the ice. The Sound Tigers have six men on the ice, as does Worcester. Boy, that happened fast and furious. Looks like Frazer might be cut as Gillies got the left hand.